Now they know him as Doughboy in his neighborhood.
One of the things that I appreciate about it is that you sound very honest. And I don't know what your ideas are about moving forward, but I think you should continue that. You just sound real honest to put yourself out there like that and just refreshing to hear it.
These youngins are too grown up with no real father in his life.
Put you in the game.